to my channel The Blush Babe. My name is Mrunmayi and welcome to another video. So as you guys have read it from the title, I am vlogging today and I actually wanted to vlog since a long time, but I wasn't ready or I'm too lazy to vlog, to be honest. I cannot literally like note everything I do in a day, but here I am. Please ignore the lighting. The weather is like really gloomy right now and also it's humid and I just cannot breathe. It's just so suffocating in here. And right now it's 9 o'clock. I hope you guys can see that. Yes, I hope you do. So I'm vlogging today. The reason why I'm vlogging today is because I completed a month on YouTube and I have 100 subscribers now. So as you guys can see, I've already changed the name of my channel. Also, I have changed the URL of my channel, which is so good. Like, I'm really happy about it. And please bear with me. Like, I know I constantly look into the screen instead of the lens and I should focus more on the lens. But since I'm new to vlogging, I'm not really used to it and I am trying really. My face looks so much bloated. That's because I woke up early and I'm not used to waking up this early. I am not a morning person at all. I wake up like at 12 in the afternoon. So I woke up early for the vlog. I don't really have a lot of plans for today, but right now I'm gonna go and brush my teeth and we can see what we'll do. So I am back. I brushed my teeth and I'm feeling super lazy right now. I couldn't sleep last night. So I'm actually very hungry right now. I'm hungry like 24/7, so ignore that. But anyway, I'm gonna have sandwiches that my mom always makes. And she makes these amazing sandwiches. It's her original recipe and I love them. It has tomatoes, it has onions and all of that stuff, all of the healthy stuff. But there's bread obviously. Anyway, so I will show you guys the sandwiches that I'm gonna make right now. I'm just gonna make the outer sandwich. The filling has been made by my mom, so also I had a little bit of important work, so I had to do that as well. And let me tell you guys, the weather outside is so humid, like you can't even breathe with all the mask on your face and everything else. So all I'm gonna do now is edit the channel banner or channel art, whatever you call it. I'm not really sure about that, so ignore that. Anyway, as you guys already know that I have changed my YouTube name from Mrunmayi to The Blush Babe. Yes, I am super happy to do that because I wanted to do that since a long time, but I was waiting for myself to complete a month, and since I have already completed a month, I did it. Also, a little appreciation post Thank you so much, guys, for supporting me, for being a part of my family, and thank you for everything. Thank you for 100 subscribers in just a month. I am super, super, super happy. So talking about my channel's name, I actually came up with a lot of names, but I searched them on YouTube and I got to know that a lot of people think the same way that I do. So I came up with these two unique names. First was Bland to Blend and the second one is The Blush Babe. And I asked my parents, because I couldn't decide by my own, so I asked them to choose one for me and they chose The Blush Babe. Comment down below what you guys think of my new channel name. Now I'm gonna change the channel banner. Actually, I have to edit it first. So if you want a video on how I edit it, then let me know. I will be more than glad to do it for you. I am not really used to this vlogging thing because first thing, I'm super lazy. Like, I'm literally very lazy. I don't have anything to do for the rest of the day. Second thing, because it's not my niche. My niche is makeup, beauty, fashion and all of that. If you are a lazy ass person just like I am, I got you. And if you are super productive, just go back to work, bitch. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Maybe. I just finished my work. I had some office work and I had to do it today. So I did it and I am back. So Monday's video is going to be a different video. It is a tutorial, but it is not a makeup tutorial. It's a different tutorial. And I'm so excited for you guys to watch it because it is the first time I'm trying something like this. And I'm not really sure how it will go. But I'm hoping it goes amazing. I haven't had food yet. Actually, I'm not that hungry, but I'm gonna have it right now. Maybe after a few minutes because that's my lunch. And I will see you guys after lunch. Bye-bye. I took a nap right after I finished my lunch because I was really tired and I was really sleepy because I woke up early in the morning. And now I'm gonna clean my makeup brushes. It's been quite a long time since I cleaned them. I know you have to clean them every week, but I'm just too lazy to do that. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how I actually clean my makeup brushes. And there's not many things that I do, but there are a few things that are very important while cleaning your makeup brushes. So let's just do it. So I have these brushes with me, these beauty blenders and a few more brushes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna boil some water and then I'm gonna put some liquid soap in it. You can use liquid soap or a washing soap or whatever. We'll be right back. just soaked the brushes in water and also the beauty sponges, and I'm gonna keep them for half an hour. You can keep them as long as you want, but I keep them for half an hour till they leave the product, and then I'm gonna dry them. For drying, what I like to do is I just spread them on a towel and I just keep them for a day, for like 24 hours, and they just get enough soaked into it. 24 hours is enough for them to get completely dried, so you can do that. You can try this method and let me know if it worked for you. And now I don't really have a lot of plans, so I'm just gonna chill and watch Netflix maybe. So yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna leave these brushes to dry until tomorrow. And talking about these beauty blenders, I've washed both of them. You can see how beautiful they look. Okay, so this one is from Pat and this one is from a local drugstore, but I like this one more because it's very, very soft. You guys can see it's very soft. This one is kind of hard, a little hard, so I would suggest you go for a soft beauty blender because it blends your makeup very well, whereas a hard beauty blender might take a little more time to blend in your makeup. Hey guys, so I just had dinner and now I don't have anything to vlog, so I thought I would end this vlog here, and I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, follow me on Instagram as well as Facebook. And I will see you on my next video. If you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Mrunmayee. I come up with videos every Monday and Friday at 11. So stay tuned for my next video. Until then, bye bye. It's not a game, it's a rage game.